front view and then from the side view, having it be on a circle makes it a lot easier to make that movement and to translate where the eyes are going.
Cuando se tiene un personaje, se mira hacia el frente y hacia el lado y él lo ve circularmente para poder obtener todas las maneras de la cara.
So the first thing you want to do when you're creating a new character is to be able to try and figure out the basic shapes that make up your character.
Cuando se trata de mover el personaje, se trata de averiguar la forma básica.
So, if I draw, I'll show it to you in a second.
It's a lion.
Yeah, so I mean that's as basic as you can go probably and still say, but look, I mean it looks like simple, right? That's a step in the right direction. You know, from there then it's just adding then in the secondary, you know, shapes.
Lo primero es hacer la forma más básica y como secundario ya agregarle más características.
I just added a few more shapes, round eyes, and sort of started to define the mouth and the feet and things. And so it's starting to look more like him, you know. And then, so then from there, it's an easy thing to then go, okay, well, then if I want him to be running, I'm going to start with those same shapes. And let's see.
Si lo quisiera hacer corriendo, te tiene que crear más, como más formas al dibujo.
So like that's a pose, you know, where he's maybe running away or something like that. Second worst drawing I've ever done. Out, you know, an expression and defining the pose.
Sin mucho trabajo ya puedo definir la, la expresión y la pose.
And this really is the basics of how we would animate a scene.
Y eso es básicamente lo primero o lo básico para hacer una escena animada.
Because if you can't do it, you know, very simply, then it's going to take you forever to get a scene done. This is just a little more detail, and it starts hopefully looking like him.
Si no lo puedes hacer simple, tardaría toda la vida para poder hacer una escena animada.
Let's try an experiment.